Hello, aviation enthusiasts, and welcome back to Flipside 05, your one-stop destination for all things aviation. My name is Solomon, your host, and today we're taking a deep dive into the world of HondaJet. I have always been a huge fan of the Honda brand. Their sleek designs, plush interiors, and sometimes underrated performance have always impressed me. In fact, I have owned a few Hondas in the past. So when I heard about the HondaJet, you can imagine my curiosity and excitement. I was so keen to know what was inside the package. But let's rewind a bit and delve into the fascinating history of this remarkable aircraft. It all began with the midnight sketches of a visionary named Michimasa Fujino, the future leader of the HondaJet project. Initially, it was a top secret endeavor by Honda, but as time went on, the project gained acceptance within the company and evolved into something truly groundbreaking. Fast forward to 2023, and Honda has produced five different aircraft models. From the pioneering Honda Jet to the latest addition, the Honda Jet Echelon, each aircraft represents the pinnacle of innovation and engineering excellence. Now, let's talk design. The Honda Jet is a true masterpiece, boasting features that set it apart from the rest. Take for example, the overwing engine mount, which not only improves aerodynamics but provides a longer, quieter cabin experience by reducing drag. And let's not forget about the natural laminar flow wing, crafted from a single piece of aluminium to minimize airflow disruption. Combined with a carbon composite fuselage, the Honda Jet is as sleek and efficient as they come. But what really sets the Honda Jet apart is its cutting-edge technology. As the first aircraft manufacturer to collaborate with Garmin to develop glass cockpits for general aviation aircrafts, Honda has raised the bar for avionics excellence. In 2015, the FAA type certificate was earned by Honda Jet. 5 years later, by the end of 2020, over 150 jets had been delivered to customers in over 40 countries. With all these achievements, Honda Jet has been able to solidify its position as a leader in the light jet category. And just when you thought it couldn't get any better, Honda unveiled the Honda 2600 concept in October 2021. With a large cabin that can accommodate up to 11 passengers and an extended range of 2,625 nautical miles, this aircraft is redefining luxury travel in the lightweight category. Now, let's talk performance. The Honda Jet is a true powerhouse in its class, with a maximum takeoff weight, maximum speed and altitude that rivals even larger aircrafts. The Honda Jet is the first transcontinental jet capable of flying from New York to Los Angeles, Tokyo to Hong Kong, and London to Cairo without breaking a sweat, and with speeds reaching up to 450 knots and a ceiling of 47,000 feet. The sky is truly not the limit for this incredible aircraft. Now, let's step inside and take a look at what the Honda Jet has to offer. From the moment you enter the cabin, you're greeted by a world of luxury and comfort. The multimedia system keeps you entertained during long flights, while the spacious interior makes you feel right at home. And with amenities that cater to your every need, flying has never been more enjoyable. And there you have it, folks. The Honda Jet, a true marvel of engineering and a testament to Honda's commitment to innovation. Stay tuned to Flipside 05 for more thrilling adventures in the world of aviation. Until next time, fly high and stay true to your dreams.